Performance, he was on Dancing with the Stars last night.